and the fog's starting to come in some. Got a ways, got a long walk back, but hey, we made it. Feels good. Feels good. Pretty spongy right here. So the fog is starting to come in. This video here probably ain't gonna be all that great. So I'm gonna shut it off here pretty quick. You must have been ahead of me a little bit. I think that's over on stream down there. I could probably do it. All right, we'll stop that one right there. All right, we'll head back. Got to get some fog in here now. This thing about some of these mountains, especially up here. You must have been ahead of me a little bit. She must have. Oh my God, I didn't think he could make it up those steepnesses up down that other side.
You just go home with someone else and say good day.
Okay, we will head back. I think that's Overton Stream down there. Well, now I can start at Route 4 and go up and do that other ridge next time. So, because there's some caves and stuff in there and some other stuff. A lot of things around, and you never know, I've never seen. I've never done this, never been here. This has been an amazing, another amazing hike. So, this is the difference between the hike I did the day before yesterday and today. It's a completely different type of hike. I'm always up trying to promote my channel. Yeah, check it out. I mean, a lot of the videos I got need to be revamped a little. But I think, all in all, hey. Sun feels really good. I'm gonna try to get She must have been ahead of me just a little bit. She moves right along. Well, when you're young like that, you can handle this. Well, all it was a stick. Yeah, I got a picture of it. Okay, let's get going here. I've taken a lot of pictures. So this was challengeable, which is cool. did, so we did Reddington the other day. That was a gorgeous trip. Thank you. Yeah, go right over the top. This is little dog Paws. He's a big dog. This is steep. It's a beautiful view here. Wow, there she is, way up there. It's amazing. That girl can move. I have to go at a little bit slower pace. This is a very nice view right here. Thank you. Like the guy was saying, it's a whole new world when you're up here on these mountains. This is just gorgeous. All right, we'll tie our shoe.
Hey,
I made it to the ladder.
Doing all right today?
Huh?
You doing all right today? Good.
Hanging in there.
There you go. Where are you heading to?
Just back down to the ski place.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not a long haul hiker.
You're out doing this, so it's good.
Yeah, I came up and did the saddleback, and then
hiked the top of this.
Then up to do the horns, and then on the way back. So
yeah.
Day hikes.
Yeah, pretty good. It's good.
Where you guys come from?
We started in Gorm. We're going to Katahdin.
That's what I'm gonna do, but I had to do it in day hikes. I gotta do it in small spurts.
Yeah. We through hiked in 16, and then. We had a buddy wanted to come up and do this section, so we came with him, and he lasted 4 days, and that was it. So we're going on.
Yeah.
We're going on.
Well, there you go. It's a beautiful hike.
Yes, it is. You have a good one.
Good luck. Okay. My legs didn't get so lined up. This wouldn't be so hard. I'm not as nimble as what I was when I was 16. So they started in Gorham. That's what I want to do, but I want to do it in day hikes. That's why I need a friend to come with me to wait for me at certain sections. So they started in Gorham and they're doing all of Maine. Which is, Maine is the most densely forested, mountained part of the Appalachian Trail from Georgia on up. You get up here in New England, there's 190 mountains you gotta go over. Okay. Now, a bit of a challenge here. Like I say, I'm not as nimble as I used to be. Why they're hiking shoes. These ain't my regular work shoes that I work at work with. This is another set I use just so I can mud these babies up. Alright. This is gonna be intense. So that's Saddleback. We came down, I think we can go up. Get up here in the summertime, when you're on this Appalachian Trail, you meet people all over the place. A lot of people come up on here. So they're coming from Gorham, New Hampshire. And that's where I want to start. You start there, like I say, I've gone down almost every road. I could almost do it on my own day trips, but it's a lot of mileage added to the effort. With a friend, I could do it much easier. But it's trips like this that I need to do if I'm even gonna have a chance at doing some of those longer stretches. I mean, most of them are like 10 miles easily. Their average is 12 miles. I have done that. Okay, this is where I really gotta be steady here. Here comes the fun part. Trying to make it up over this hill. Now that's that, the erratic fly rod Crosby trail. Those trails go for miles and miles and miles. Probably 30 miles of trails in there. All right. Hey.
How are we doing?
All right. It looks almost like the other dog.
I know. Kinda.
Did you see her?
Oh, hey, Bella.
Yeah?
It's all right, though.
It's all right.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
She's a little timid.
Yeah?
She's a rescue, so she's...
Okay. Yeah, she would be. Yeah. Hey, I'm not as nimble as I used to be.
Tell me about it. Great view though, huh?
Yeah, oh, it's an awesome view.
Really nice.
Awesome view.
Glad it's clearing up.
Yeah.
It's been fogged in for a while there.
Yeah, it's been clearing. It's been coming in and clearing up.
Nice.
It was kind of fogged in when I was up there on the
on horns,
but on the way back it cleared up. So now it's fogging in again. Yeah.
Have a good hike.
Thank you. Hey. you get off to the side on this dirt here, it's like all cushiony. It's like stepping on a cushion. Thank you. Yeah. That was an effort. I'm back up on Saddleback. Still got a ways to go, but it's flat and downhill now. I still got a little ways to go to get up where the sign is. All right. So if I had started at Route 4, it would have been a 13.6 mile round trip. I think this one's going to be 7, 8. Because you knock off like about 5 miles coming up from Route 4 just by coming up the ski trail. Thank you. I first walked through here earlier, because this was all fog, now it's opened up. Thank you. A lot better than being completely fogged in 45 mile per hour winds at the top. Because that's what I was dealing with the last time I was here. Camera might have been cocked on my head a little bit, but I think it'll be fine. Can't get it perfect every time. Like I say, when I do these videos, they're raw. I think it's a good way of doing it. Okay, we'll work our way back down. So we're basically on the ski slopes. This place hasn't been open, I think it's been 5 years, maybe four. It's a shame because it is a beautiful place. Hey.
How are you?
All right. A little easier going downhill.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Sometimes.
So your legs look like you're ready for anything.
Though. I know.
Oh, a little bit of this, a little bit of that, I guess. Hey.
Hi. You look well prepared.
Somewhat.
Yeah?
Been working at it for a while.
Are you doing, so what do you have, like photography things?
Yeah, if you're a YouTuber, anyway. Give it up to a few of your friends.
Oh, alright.
I have a YouTube channel and I do videos. I do driving videos, walking videos, and location videos.
Oh, okay.
And I got like about 1,000 of them on there now.
Okay.
But,
wow.
But a lot of them, they're in different cameras, different things, so they all kind of...
All in Maine?
Oh yeah, all in Maine.
Wow.
It's on there, it says bringing Maine roads and places to you.
Okay. So do you ever do anything with like PBS or?
No, not really.
No, okay.
I don't know what a lot of that is.
Have, like Maine, like sometimes I'll have New Hampshire and Maine.
Oh no, I haven't done anything like that.
Oh, okay.
I wouldn't mind, but I just don't know how to go about, you know, doing that.
Yeah.
I just want people to find it, and if they enjoy it, well, that's cool. If they don't, well, that's cool too, you know.
Is it something that you started doing in retirement, or is it a career your whole life? Or?
No. I was almost a shut-in in my home. 3 years ago, I picked up a digital camera. I hadn't even taken a right turn out of my driveway.
Really?
So I started going adventuring again, and I picked up a digital camera, learned how to use it. Then eventually I learned how to do things on YouTube and everything, and it's progressed from there.
Wow.
So it's been 3 years. What you see me doing now, I've been working at it for 2 years trying to do trails.
Mm-hmm.
I almost died on the first one I tried to do. So it's been 2 years, get my strength up, keep doing them and doing them, learning them and everything. So that's what I do.
You know what? Congratulations. Great for you to, you know, do that. I'll tell you. That's great.
You know, I've been enjoying it.
Yeah.
I'm not retired yet.
No.
You know, but I want to be, but...
You know, it's funny, even like as my husband, he wants to retire early, but he says he's not retiring. He's going to stop doing something, you know, doing what he's doing now and trying something different.
Yeah.
So it should have a different word, but that's what I'm kind of what I was... referring to, so
yeah.
Oh, well, good for you. That's great.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, you have a good day. Well, there's all kinds of people up here today. Have their doggies, have their friends.
Hi, how are you?
Hey.
How are you?
Hey. So, it's starting to get a little muggy now. It's going to be real muggy the next 3 days or so. I'm on vacation, so I'll rest up from this walk. So when you're walking back downhill, there are other parts of your leg muscles that you use. And after a long walk like that with my legs, I do tire, but they're a little weak is what they get. And so when I was struggling to climb out that steep area back there, I just can't get my legs up in the air like a lot of people can now. I remember to hand out my cards now. Hey.
That GoPro set up, that's
cool. Oh yeah, yeah. Thank you. You know what I mean? Any little thing can happen. That was just a little slippery spot. Yeah, the old legs are tired, but they haven't collapsed on me yet. Hey.
Hi there, how are you?
All right. Whew. My legs have just about had it.
Yeah, me too. Not too much further.
No, not too much further. Thank you. And my old legs are shaking now. It's just hard and brutal coming down this hill. I think this is the hardest hill or mountain to come down off from, at least this section. See, doesn't take much. My first slip of the day.